Ladies and gentlemen, our first competitors, representing Chinese Taipei, Amanda Sunyato Young and Daryl Solindro Young.
First competitors here in the Pairs Free program, brother and sister team of Amanda Sunyato Young and Daryl Solindro Young. Skating to music from the Chronicles of Narnia, coached by Peter Oppegard and Randy Gardner, choreographer is Peter Oppegard. National champions, they were 13th at the World Junior Championships in 2008. Beautiful open double twist. Side by side the bow axles. Had planned for a double axle sequence. Both skaters having problems on the landing edge of the first jump, not able to execute correctly the second jump. Here's that problem, the element rather that had the problem in warm up. Throw triple sal, a little bit wild on the free leg. Forward inside spiral. Into the forward inside death spiral. Nicely done, good speed. Beautiful start position into a carry. Hard to stop the rotation. Nicely done. Side by side double flips. Throw triple toe, interesting entry. Looked to me to be a slight touchdown of the free foot on the landing by Amanda. Not a lot of speed throughout the variations, but nicely synchronized on these side-by-side spins. Lasso. I like the extension on that one-handed star variation. Very stable platform for that lasso lift. The halfway point in the program. Skaters are eligible to earn a 10% bonus on any completed elements. Lifts, jumps. Amanda Sunyoda Young and Daryl Solindro Young in their debut at the Four Continents Championships. They represent Chinese Taipei. They had some really nice elements. Look at that twist. Great height. Addition of Amanda's arms over her head, enhancing the difficulty of that element. Here are the side-by-side double flips. This carry into the throw triple toe. She had a beautiful aerial position, not able to get her free foot out in time, causing her to two-foot that landing. Toe overhead. The lifts were added this year for the 10% premium. Jumps and throws had already been in place. Nice extension, good ice coverage. Amanda well balanced in her aerial position. Wei Bodong and Yiming Wu. They were third at the World Junior Championships in 2008, ranked 12th in the world. They're skating to The Myth by Nathan Wong. Their coach is Bin Yao and Yu Sun. Choreographer is Wei Liu. Wei Bo and Yiming currently in ninth place after the short program. very secure triple toe, double toe combination. Side by side triple salves. Setting up speed for the triple Lutz twist, which they double. Nice height, good speed though. It was decided this year that the pairs would alternate between a spiral sequence and a step sequence. When one program has the spiral, as the short program does this year, then the free will have a step sequence. Meant to encourage and develop edges and turns. Toe overhead, almost one-handed entry. Good variations of position. Yiming covering lots of ice. Very secure and stable mohawks through the lift. Throw triple loop, great height. Throw triple south, you could see her fall off the landing edge. You can see that they've got some wonderful tricks, some great technique as pair skaters. What still has to come is their ability to express the music and really connect with each other as pair skaters and with the audience. You can see the synchronization is off on these side-by-side spins. One-handed entry into star position lift. You can see that he's really tiring. Skaters often trying for that 10% premium after the halfway point in the program. This combination spin, their final element. Wei Bodong and Yiming Wu of China.
Wei Bodong and Yiming Wu representing China.
as coaches and skaters, you have to really watch the strategy in the free program. Although there's a 10% premium available to you for jumps, lifts, and throws that are done after the halfway point in a program, if that jump or element is done to a lesser degree, mathematically it may not be worth as much as it would be done earlier on in the program with a higher degree of proficiency. Side-by-side triple toes, double toe combination. Open this program. Terrific energy. Great twist, wonderful height. You saw the split before the rotation. You could see her spotting, getting set up for the throw triple loop. This was the throw triple salve. You could see the lean already in the air. Weibo falling off the landing edge.
Our next competitors, representing Uzbekistan, Marina Aganina and Dmitry Zovnik.
The final competitors in this first warm-up group represent Uzbekistan, Marina Aganina and Dmitry Zovnik. In 11th place, after the short program, they're skating to music from the Nutcracker. Coach and choreographer is Peter Kiprushev. Marina and Dmitry were 9th at last year's Four Continents. She has an ease in getting up into that opening lasso lift. Planned double axle sequence. She doubled hers in the first jump, he singled his, which means it only counts as a single. Both singled the second axles. Throw triple salve. Not enough air time to really be able to get out the free foot on that landing edge. Double twist. Straight line step sequence. Both Marina and Dmitry running out of gas by the end of this sequence. Still about 2.5 minutes to skate. Unison off here on the side-by-side spins. to overhead from group three. Throw double loop. Nice height and good flow on that exit edge. Side by side double flips. You can see him struggling. That lift was a bit of a nail biter. Forward inside death spiral into their final element, this combination spin. Marina Aganina and Dmitry Zobnin of Uzbekistan.
Marina Aganina and Dmitry Zobnin representing Uzbekistan.
Costuming was a bit distracting during this free skate, both for the audience and probably the skater. They have made great improvements since we saw them last year. Again, a case of strategy as far as the coach and skaters deciding whether or not putting a high-risk lift so close to the end of the program is in the best interests of the program and the skaters. Triple sal, you can see the lean in the air. Marina seemingly able to execute the full three revolutions. You could see Dmitry just falling off his edge. Preparation for the throw double loop. Nice stability in that element. At the conclusion of the first group of competitors, with two groups still to skate, here are the standings. In the lead from China, Weibo Dong and Yiming Wu. In second from Chinese Taipei, Amanda Sunyoto-Yang and Daryl Sulindro-Yang. And in third from Uzbekistan, Marina Aganina and Dmitry Zobnin.
Our next competitors, representing the United States,
Rena Inoue and John Baldwin from the United States, coached by Philip Mills, who was also their choreographer. Skating to Pompeii. They're currently in fifth place. Have not been lower than third at U.S. Nationals since 2003. This year, third place. Ranked 10th in the world. It looked to me as if John doubled his triple toe. Rena tripled hers. Double twist, variation of arm position. Double axle sequence. On balance, very nice unison throughout the side-by-side spins. Beautiful throw triple salve. Great landing edge, lots of speed. Change from a back to a forward pivot in this back outside death spiral. The view was blocked slightly by John on that throw triple loop. Rena popping off that landing edge and falling on the landing. Rena beautifully balanced on John's hand in that lasso lift, one-handed position. One-handed entry into this Group 3 star lift. John and Rena close together throughout the straight line step sequence. Could have been enhanced with a bit more speed and variations of turns. A lots of degree of difficulty in that lasso lift as their final element. Rena Inoue and John Baldwin of the United States.
Rena Inoue and John Baldwin representing the United States.
Here is the setup for the twist. Great height. What I liked was the over the head arm positions. Double axle sequence. Both jumps nicely done. There's the throw triple loop. You could see he didn't have the greatest throw, first of all, and secondly, she wasn't able to hold on to that landing edge, falling off it. No follow through of the free foot.
Yeah. This is what I was saying. Be firm there so we have firmness.
Rena Inoue and John Baldwin take over the lead with a score of 157.38 points. Katie Denny and Jeremy Barrett of the United States, national silver medalists in their first time to the U.S. Nationals. This is their first international competition at the ISU championship level, skating to Spartacus, coached by Jim Peterson, Allison Smith, and Lyndon Johnston. Jim Peterson providing the choreography. Just started skating together in May 2008. Very fast rotation on that triple twist. Side-by-side triple-toe, double-toe sequences. They have great speed. Throw triple lutz. Nice variations of position. Side-by-side double axles. Terrific speed and easy change of hand hold in their forward inside death spiral. Some problems with drifting far apart and the unison on these side-by-side spins. I love the flip out of that star lift. Throw triple loop. Straight line step sequence, great use of the music. Nice use of the choreography and the rhythm here. One-handed lasso lift requiring tremendous strength at this late stage in the program. Katie Denny and Jeremy Barrett from the United States. Outstanding free program performance here in their first ISU International Championships. Katie is the youngest competitor here at these four continents championships at only 15 years old.
In the upright and the solo spin again.
I went a little bit too fast
coming up. But guys, the comments over was so fun. I'm so proud of you. Good job.
You guys are stars.
Oh, it's
cool. Good job. I'm so proud of you.
They just never stopped. Triple toes. Beautiful height from both skaters. Hopping. And then going into their side-by-side double toes for their sequence. Program had energy, it had speed. Co- coach looking on at this side-by-side triple toe, double toe sequence. You could hear him mention problems, a little bit of problem on the spin, as we knew, but not on those side-by-side double axles.
How you doing? We miss you.
Hey, Papa.
Everybody back home in Florida.
Yeah. Hey, Daddy.
Child Tracy, Daniel Haven.
Hey, Daniel.
Mark, Amanda, how are you?
The source is for Katie and Derek Barrett from the United States. The score for the three program.
161.69 points. Katie Denny and Jeremy Barrett of the United States take over the lead. 108.09 establishes their personal best on the international scene.